Hi there, this is Bonrek the Orc, and I'm in the Vale of Eternal Blossoms, just outside the Shrine of Two Moons, on the Golden Terrace. Now, it's the Midsummer Fire Festival, and for that I've only got two achievements left to get. The others I got this time last year, so I thought, first of all, I would get the Flame Keeper one, and afterwards I'll make another recording for the Extinguishing Pandaria. So, let's mount up, and I've got some Thompson waypoints set up for each of the bonfires. And I'm going to do these in the order that I feel would be the fastest. Here's the first one in Binion Village.
Travel safe.
Okay. Over into the Jade Forest. I'll apologise now, a lot of this video is probably just going to be me flying around. So, I may even end up cutting the flying out, but I'm not sure. We'll see how it goes. Okay, that's the second bonfire. Now to the third one, which, if I remember correctly, is in Cressarang Wilds. Buff there, which wasn't way up again, but get a buff for experience, and at level 90 you won't be getting any experience. One, I believe, is just outside Half Hill. Not interested in going after any rares at this stage.
You are most welcome.
It's another one done. The next one, I believe, is in the Dread Wastes. Now onto the town long steps. Okay, and the last one is in the Vale of the Eternal Blossoms, so I'm just gonna Hearthstone back to Two Moons. There you go, another achievement, Flame Keeper of Pandaria. Hope you've all enjoyed this and found it informative. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.